What is going on, guys? It is a Major King. Thank you for stopping by on the channel. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. So today, guys, we got a huge update in Infinite Warfare, probably the biggest update that has ever been dropped in this game. Now, there's a lot of things I want to talk about with this update, and I want to avoid criticism, so I will make another video on that and release it tonight. But this video is meant to inform you guys pretty much what was in this update. So the first thing we're going to go over is the Mark II weapons. This is a new section in the Quartermaster. Now you might be looking at your screen right now and thinking, are these all new variants that came out? And no, they are not. These are a lot of duplicates. There's also some new variants. I'm going to go over that later on in this video. But pretty much is there's a lot of duplicates from original variants in Infinite Warfare. But if you get one of these Mark II weapons, you get a 15% increase on every single kill with XP, so you're going to rank up faster if you have one of these weapons and you're using it. Now, a key thing with these Mark II weapons is they can only be unlocked via supply drop. You cannot unlock these with salvage, just supply drops. Now, alongside this update, there were 9 new prototype weapons added into the game, plus more than 100 camos as well. Yes, more than 100 camos were added into this game. And more than 600 new character customization items were added as well. That means taunts, gestures, outfits for your character, and even more. Now guys, that was everything that was updated into the game today. I will have 2 new videos going up on my channel, one of them being a criticism video of all this new stuff that was added into the game today, and the other one a patch note video. So once those videos are up on the channel, make sure you guys go and check them out. But guys, make sure to drop a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe for daily Call of Duty content. And as always, have yourself a fantastic day. Peace out, guys.